Sì, certo.
Outstanding triumph of aviation, overshadowed by the great air race, is achieved in Italy. Lieutenant Agello, who beat Flight Lieutenant Stainforth's record of 404 miles an hour by his 1933 speed of 426, flies over Lake Garda in an attempt to improve on his own mark. He succeeds, having set a new world seaplane record at the amazing speed of 441.22 miles an hour.